It's funny how different life is for us, like, than for our children. Like, we had parents that did not give a fuck. Like now parents try to baby-proof a home, like, put foam over the corner so the baby don't fucking tear his eye out. A gate over the stairs so he don't fall down. We had to fall down them fucking stairs. All you heard was... You know now, don't you, motherfucker? A hard head make a soft ass, don't it? Everybody in here got a scar from doing some shit they wasn't supposed to be doing. And you never got no sympathy. Mama, I'm bleeding. Blood lets you know where you fuck up, huh? You know? Kids gotta ride a bike with a helmet on. We never rode a bike with a fucking helmet. Fella, hit your head, just hit your goddamn head. You stagger home with a lump. Your mother like, you done hit your goddamn head. Lay down and take a nap. Mama, I got devil vision. I'm the one in the middle, motherfucker. Lay down. Remember when your mother used to smoke in the house? She didn't give a shit about secondhand smoke, huh? She didn't go outside or nothing. Stop all that goddamn cough. Ain't nobody in my family ever had no asthma. You just sickly. And who the fuck is emphysema? That's a little girl you be sticking on my house? Kids got baby food. We ain't had no fucking baby food. It's just the shit your mama chewed up and gave you. Remember them? Open your mouth. I want this pork chop after you sucked all the juice out of it. This pork chop tastes like Benson and Hedges. Now when a child is teething, they get Ambisol or Tylenol. We was teething, your mother actually rubbed whiskey on your gums. Can you feel your teeth? I can't even feel my face. And they use whiskey for everything. You got a cold, you got a hot toddy. Remember that? This much liquor, this much tea. You drift right off. Oh my God. You sleep so long, by the time you wake up, you ain't had no cold no more. I feel better, but it's Christmas again. I think she does this shit on purpose. Now when a child is peeing in the bed, the parents are understanding, well, he must have an emotional problem or maybe he's having a hard time adjusting to his new circumstances. Our parents would embarrass the fuck out of us, huh? They get on the phone. Let me tell you what the little nasty bastard keep doing. Hey, piss pot, come tell your daddy what you did. You be outside playing, piss pot, come on in the house. And we all peed in the bed because we had the pee dream. You know the dream. You thought you was at the toilet, but you wasn't. You be just getting into it. God damn. I knew this toilet wasn't real. Now my mattress gonna smell like asparagus. Some of us had the pee dream when we was adults too, huh? Don't act like it's just me. I got a weak bladder. You just got drunk and pissed on yourself. I peed on myself, blaming it on my wife. Look at you peed on me.